make the change with Nylander jumping over. And Nylander going after it. Picked up there by DeKaiser. At the line, Gardner knocked it down. Gardner plays it right in front, scores! Redirected nicely by Nylander in front. And the Leafs take the lead.
This is a real smart play by Gardner here to find Nylander with his vision instead of just pounding it towards the net. Leafs with a harmless looking shoot in that gets knocked down by the Detroit defense. They try to just go up the wall and the Red Wings don't get it out. And there is that perfect play by Gardner just to throw it towards the net and look for the pass. And there he just finds right in front of the net Nylander. And Nylander coming in from behind. And the Red Wings take off out of the zone. And Nylander now gets right behind the defense. Not a Red Wing in sight. And he is wide open to redirect the puck to give the Leafs the lead.
You know, a remarkable thing about Nylander when you look back to his rookie season. I remember he had that 12-game consecutive point-scoring streak, but, Greg, he never went more than three consecutive games